everyone, and welcome to my Let's Play of Lu Bu's campaign for Dynasty Tactics 2. I actually didn't plan on doing this, but, well, I've been really bored of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires because, well, the tactical system just wasn't there, and I've been starving for tactics game for a while. And while I was looking for ideas for the next Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires campaign, I discovered that Dynasty Tactics 2 is being sold on the PS3. Originally I thought, ooh, maybe it's a remake, ooh, maybe I get there's a high definition. I bought it for $10 and I got the PS2 port, which kind of sucks because I actually have the disc, but whatever, it's $10. Anyway, let's begin. So, this really takes me back. This has been like, man, this has been like 12 years, holy shit. I can't wait to play the epilogue again. That's the main reason that I bought the game. The epilogue for this game is absolutely amazing. Anyway, I'm a true man, so nothing below the hardest difficulty is acceptable.
No! This cannot be!
Hey! What's going on?
It's strange. I don't see any troops.
What is that?
It's
a badass as ever.
So, you have come seeking death once again. I am Lu Bu. None can oppose me. My dynasty will be built upon your lifeless corpses.
This brings me back. 12 years, man. 12 years. Holy shit. Okay, maybe more 11 years, but still. This has been way too long. Now we'll proceed to school you in strategy, Sun Yu. Okay, let's see if I still remember how to play this goddamn game. First, let's speak. Once we speak with each other, we will have a morale boost. In this game, Zheng Liao became Sun Jian, or Sun Jian became Zheng Liao. Zheng Liao. It's pretty ridiculous. I love Dynasty Tactics too. It makes people into other people. And then there's our good buddy Gao Shun. And I already know what Chen Gong's speech will do, which doesn't boost morale or anything. Don't hit me. There will not be a good end for you. First, let's get closer and wait.
Break through their lines!
Balls, punk. So this is advanced difficulty. They have two depots and two towers. Not very important. though. I can just crush them outright, hopefully. I'm not a tactical genius by any sense. In fact, I'm rather terrible at that kind of stuff. But, whatever. I should still be good enough to do this. Let's see. Pursuit, huh? What is pursuit? Okay, good. Now I know what pursuit does. Sorry, I can't really do a tutorial in this game, though. It's been way too long, and I'm hardly ever even understanding the game. Like, this game is like my childhood right there. Alright, let's see. Charge 2. Doesn't that push you really far away? Nope. We will not use Charge 2. We will use Raid instead. But we will also wait. Eight, three, four, five. Honestly, Zheng Liao is in the leadership. Well, he is leadership type, but he isn't as strong in leadership as he is in the games. I mean, in his other stats. I don't even know what the hell I'm saying. It's late at night, and I just downloaded this goddamn game. Let's see. Pierce. Can I link it? Of course I can. Good. Maybe I'll link it. There. Now this guy is locked up. Tactics can I cook up with? Gather the enemy, mislead the enemy, or draw the enemy away. All very interesting, but charge. Okay. All right, this is fairly standard, but I already have a plan in mind. Let's gather. Though I don't think I'm gonna link it. Yeah, we could just go like this.
My lord, there has been a request to gather our forces.
Break through and scatter the enemy!
Now the poor bastard's gonna receive a full raid from the boo. That'll do it. I have the
cowards
for sure.
You won't escape.
Whoa. Okay, I thought I would do more damage, but I guess this is just a fresh new boo. Ouch! And then there's Galshun and his charge. That did a lot of damage. Okay. That was a decent link.
We will assist you!
Though I didn't kill that guy, it would have been really nice if I did get my tactics back. If I remember correctly, when I was playing Intermediate 12 years ago, it was really easy, so I'm sure I'll get back in the groove of things.
not good.
Break through their lines!
Galshun's gonna get his ass kicked.
Go!
Okay, not a big deal. Man, these
demons really
made them strong, though. I didn't think they would have this much morale right now. Okay, let's see what to do next. Perhaps I could charge into them. Jin has nothing. Okay. We will link.
Assist you.
I would say that this is unlike Dynasty Warriors, where I can just go berserk and then expect to kill everyone through sheer might. This game, I have to actually think. Curses. I'm not very good at this thinking stuff. Oh, if only I have Raid now. Raid now would be really nice. Still, there must be other things I could do. Let's see. Slade. Faint. What do you do? Pull enemy. Faint. Attack and low morale. Okay, that's good. Now. My tactics today will be... Oh, charge 2 pushes 2 people away. Interesting. Do I dare risk it, though? It's only a 69% chance. Finished off Sun Yu. Chen Gong uses a feint.
Enemy to the rear!
What?
Hey, buddy. Gather, mislead, charge, aid, and got. Oh no, wait, that's not even mine. I use mislead. I can draw him back, push him further away. Try this then. Yes, yes, I know. You're cheating. I know.
No, don't hit me!
Oh, fuck you, man.
Assist you.
I gotta figure out more tactics to kill people in one blow. If I could do that more often, I'll be able to crush my enemy much easier. Because then I'll have my tactics back
break
as well.
Their lines.
Right now, I'm pretty much at their mercy, which is not good. Just kill him now. Let's just do that. Can't really chain my tactics right now. Not to mention I'm not capturing anybody today. Pell, charge 2. Gathering. Don't do anything. Bring down the morale a little. Okay, good. Galshun's fixed himself, but he is in rather bad shape right now. Back for a second. Hopefully, no one can break him in half. Let's draw the enemy in. Okay, they don't like to be drawn in. My morale is higher now. So, let's see. Charge, pierce. See if he can break out of that link on him on his own. Oh, he did. Curses. Oh well. Okay, if my plan works, when Galshun attacks, something... Oh wait, can Galshun even reach? Oh, son of a bitch. Should have checked my movement range. Well, this just goes to prove that I'm not very good at tactics. I should have checked my movements. That would have been a smart thing to do. But I should still be able to do something. Decides to use. So the enemy isn't very good with their tactics either. Good, that helps me a lot. Now I will be able to do my things. First, let's make sure my guys have glowing hands. These hands of mine glows with an awesome power! Its burning grips tells me to defeat you! Thank you. first let me make sure your hand stops glowing. Unfortunately, this is the only one I can come up with right now.
Breakthrough!
Ah! 74% chance. Curses, what is this? Am I playing XCOM again?
Fight bravely! Forward!
I don't remember ever having this much difficulty when I first started playing the game. Jeez. I guess Advance definitely does have its toll.
Go!
Worst part is it doesn't really help the AI, it just makes him cheat. Ugh. Disgusting.
Break through their lines!
Whoa, that's not cool. That's not cool, buddy. Succeed this time.
Charge!
Okay, I'm gonna push him 5,000 miles away. Oh, and I'm also gonna kill him in the process.
Recruit and scatter the enemy!
Follow up with his chain. Not the most passive amount of damage, but whatever. It's not like any of these guys could actually be captured. That means I'll be able to act. Oh crap, never mind. Cheating AI. Now, what do they say about Link again? If their intelligence is higher than yours, they can break out on their own? Or maybe when it's their turn, they can break out?
Go!
Don't do it, bro. Ugh.
Go.
Well, whatever. This will finish this.
Breakthrough!
Now die!
Break through and scatter the enemy!
Okay, there we go. Yep, none of these guys could be captured anyway, so this struggle doesn't really mean anything.
The enemy is too strong. It is regrettable, but we must withdraw for now. There are more ways than one to repay our Lord's trust.
Man, Sunyu, you were so generic 12 years ago. I mean, you were pretty much generic up until Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires, but... God, you were generic. Now, my unit type has been upgraded. Very nice. Card. Raid.
The mighty warrior Lu Bu, seeking to take advantage of Cao Cao's absence, mobilized his forces for an invasion of the Yan province. When word of this invasion reached Cao Cao, he quickly negotiated a truce with his current opponent Liu Bei, and immediately turned his forces back to Yan to surround Lu Bu's army.
Of course. I am invincible. Wait, what tricks? So, we'll be doing the Battle of Ding Tao here. Let's see. I have two turns. Two turns. Oh, then again, that's right. Ding Tao's only a single battle. Oh, look at that. Wong can. If anyone can, Wong can. Let's see. What can Wong can do? Can you be friends with any of my active warriors? Of course not. No, instead, you're nothing. That's that. I have Xin Pi here, but he doesn't seem all that. Xin Pi. Well, looks like this place is a mess. Going back as Hou Qing. Wei Zhou. Song Xin. Li Zhi. Huh. Didn't know you could be friends with Li Zhi. I thought Zheng Liao would be friends with Lu Bu, but guess not. Gao Xun can work with Lu Bu and Chen Gong. Oh, 后勤 can work with 高速面成功。Okay, I think I have an idea now. God, this game is a little too tactical for my taste sometimes.Come on, man, give me a training. Oh. Oh, there we go, see? There are merits in paying attention to the townspeople and going to town squares. That 5 war will definitely come in handy. Oh, and there's that training.Increases war by 3. Yeah, Song Xin could be a good guy as well. Here comes more training. But now, finally, time for Lu Bu. Have the reputation of being able to break any enemy camp.I got it because I always defeat the enemies I'm after. Yeah, he kinda did. He almost got his ass kicked, but then he turned around and kicked their ass instead. Well, that's Gaoshun for you. Gaoshun increases war with that conversation. Hey, did my game freeze? Oh, good. I was kinda scared for a second there.Repel is good. So is charge. But I guess charge can. Again. Lower morale. Okay. I think I like raid more than I like charge.Charge and ambush. Man, Lu Bu's force is just out of control. They're all just cavalry and horsemen. It's like a whole army of meatheads. A whole bunch of people who just ride horses all day. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's see. Gaoshun's got raid.During Liao, we'll probably do with some raid as well. Okay, charge. Instead of pierce, we'll go with a much, much more manlier raid. Yeah, pass through all enemies. Yep, raid is definitely the way to be. I think it also does more damage too, but I can't be sure.Now, one other thing I forgot to do is, I think I can change my unit types. Yep. Look at that. 35, versatile. So, not very far. 35, 45, 30, 45, 60. I think cavalry.That I use. Brigaders are nice, but they're too heavy for my taste. Actually, let me double check again. Let's see. Yep. Yeah. Definitely go with cavalry. Cavalry is definitely the, What is this? Multi optimal movement in reverent shoulders. Well, that's the only items I've got. I will definitely use it. Ray, charge 2, repel. Oops. Okay, I only have these anyway. Footman. Bowman, 20-25. Oh, look at that. Yeah, definitely go with archers, I think. Okay, archers it is. He needs to buy a tactic, I'll have to do that in a bit. Man, this game makes me go through hoops before I actually play. Look at that, I had an extra slot and I didn't know about it. Man. Galshu, can you go and use cavalry? Very nice. Houting cavalry? No. Ugh. Oh, there we go. Cavalry for Sun Xian. That's good. Oh, man. I sure hope I don't do this too often. Let's give Chen Gong a additional. Let's see here. Decoy, draw someone back. Ambush. Enforcer grass. Fire attack. Oh. Enemy in range in grass or forest. That'll pull them away. Switch places with enemy. That has potential. Yes, that definitely has potential. Okay. We'll go with this for now. Actually, let's buy fire attack. Fire attack might be useful. What does it do? Pulls away? It doesn't seem to do anything else though besides attacking multiple enemies. If it lowers the morale, oh, ambush is useful. Ambush does do something. It confuses them. Leadership. We have pincer. Age shift revive. Revive is nice. I will get this one. Ugh. Dear Lord. I forgot how involved this game could become. But that's exactly why I'm playing this game. Let's see. That'll lower the morale. Mislead just pulls him away. Yeah, this one's definitely better. Gather enemy can be useful. Switch is useful. I like revive more. Okay. That's done. Now we can at last move down there. Process our turn. What a cowardly dog. Now, I do love causing trouble. That's the way it should be.
So you are the famed Zhang Liao. Tell me, why does a man of your obvious skill serve a man like Lu Bu?
I serve him in my quest to attain true might. There is no doubt you can instill in me.
True might is that which can swallow this land whole. What good is might if you cannot do that?
Then I shall prove to you that true might is with our Lord.
Well said. Have some morale. Okay, let's crush Cao Cao. Or Cao Cao. See, I get a special prize if I complete a 4 tactics combo in 4 days. No problem, I have a lot of units I should be able to pull this off. Oh man though, but look at these guys. They're 13 and 14. Jeez. They're still low level, so I guess that's to be expected. Have a little chat and increase our morale. Just a bit before we do any of that.
Advance!
Who's that, Shelton? Yep, that's Shelton, alright. I have no idea what that's going to do. I assume it's going to do some catapult-y things. Well, he's left himself open in his flank, so let's attack him and lower his morale. Higher. Let's see. First, let's at least pursue.
Let no one live!
Yep, lowers morale. Oh, there we go. Triple strike.
Overwhelm them!
Halting Gaoshun. That other guy.
I will seize this chance
for glory!
And then there's Gaoshun Raid. There, see? Tactics isn't so hard. I'll get my 4 points tactics now.
Go!
Die! Shaolin gets his ass kicked. Prize condition fulfilled. Oh, look at that, I get a war trident. It's 48. Nice. That's the way it should be. Okay, let's go cover up my flank. Oh, what the hell?
Continue the attack!
That's what this fucking thing does. Oh my god, dude, that range, though. Okay, getting up morale to gain might. Let's face this way for now.
Oh.
Raid, charge 2, pill, or charge. I'm not gonna do any of that. I'm just gonna strike you real quick.
Charge!
Cao Cao's not very strong at that. That's okay. Too bad though, what that just did was change my direction, so let's switch to repel instead. Four, five, six. Let's use repel instead. Attack. Cool job, huh? Let's lower this morale a little. A lot of strong officers here.
There has been a request to gather our forces.
Okay, what does that even do? That made me lose some morale. 13, precise. That combos with decoy too. Damn, he's gonna draw me really far away.
Draw them in!
Oh, what? It also confuses? Nine, ten. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, let's not use any tactics until there's reason to use them. Guoja gave these two glowing hands. This one's going to sting a little.
Break through that line! Fight bravely!
Okay. Damage is not too strong. Definitely something I can deal with. Hao Qing can go for a pursuit. Then I'll trigger my repel. And then I'll trigger my charge. Do that.
Let no one live!
Around. Trigger a repel.
Fight bravely!
And then finish off with a charge.
Go!
because this catapult is going to be a thorn on my side.
Continue the attack!
Do something about it. What tactic can I use? Ah, aid, okay. If I use aid, I can pierce. I really like to destroy this goddamn thing, too. Destroy it now. Let's go. Hit my lord! Have some loyalty. Seven, four, five, six. Okay. Go with the revive. Then, oh shit, I think he has his pursuit. Crap. Okay, this is not as good as I think it would be here. In that case, let's shoot him. This game is definitely a lot harder than I remembered. Goddamn, advanced certainly is pretty advanced. Well, I'm just gonna repel and revive for now.
Fight bravely!
War is cruel! But we shall persevere!
Curses. Who has not recovered yet?
Bear witness to my power!
My lord! There has been a request to gather our forces.
That's not good. That led me right next to the tower. Let's see. Pursuit. Can I use it? Can't reach anyone where I can use it from.
We shall crush the enemy!
What are these guys gonna do? Oh! Sucks to be you. Looks like these guys are gonna be focusing on increasing their morale. Dares by hitting them on the side. Until I give a plan here. Let these cover each other's back.
Ah.
That's not good. You've got to recover. Genius. Good. Glass. Still, it's not quite good enough. Let's see what tactics I can cook up with. Switch. Oh, I can do ambush, but this is... Oh, this is grass, okay. Yeah, they're all grass. Good. Lingqi. Oh, you hit me.
Oh, what?
I am here!
That's true. I can't do that.
Continue the attack!
Okay, that did quite a bit of damage. Orders people to have glowy hands.
My lord,
gather.
There has been a request to gather our forces.
Triggers. Model 2. Oh, no. Not that one. Oh, god damn it. This one causes confusion, if I remember correctly. Damn it. That was definitely something I did not wish to get. 6, 7. Brutus 10. Need to get him out of. That's 9, 11, 6, 7. Galstrum can't stay there much longer. Isn't the most elegant way to doing things, but...
I will seize this chance for glory!
Ambush. Look at these people.
An opening!
Grow out of that grass. And then ambush. Used them and sent them away. Right. So that'll put Walja out of commission for a little bit, at least. Now, we need to make his hands not glow anymore. Although he only has one tactic, so it doesn't really matter. So I guess we'll just hit him regardless, though.
Fight bravely!
That might trigger an aid. Nope, didn't trigger it. Ah, Boo's back, finally. Holy shit, he's been stuck there for a while. Yeah, I need to do something here. Shift 2. Old charge. There's something really mesmerizing with these spinning horses. Charge. Repel. For now, I'll just settle with an attack. faint and switch. One, two, three. Link it. Charge, raid. Cover too fast. 2, 3, 4, 5. Guess we'll just have to deal with this for now.
Forward!
Zheng Liao isn't smart enough to keep someone chained for a while. Boost 2.
Keep pressing them!
It's good that morale is being spread to, these generals are not particularly strong anyway. Faint. Don't remember this one guy from this. Not dead yet. Good. Gao Shun, what do we have? Hell. Which 6, 7, 7, 8. Let's take out this asshole right now.
Breakthrough!
Follow up and repel. Down, I get some deeds for my trouble. Let's face this way. I want to focus on taking down Cow Cow before I gain something. Man, I don't know where to go. Back. Hope I can put Zheng Liao to use soon. mislead, taunt, switch.
War is cruel, but we shall persevere!
Now we will perform a raid. 4 or 5. That'll at least kill Xu Huang.
Witness the power and fury of Zhang Liao's attack!
You're finished. His back is not yet exposed. 7, 8, 12, 3. Tactics left, shift, and switch. Gao Xun will combo with Lu Bu here.
Greatly!
Hope I have enough time. Holy shit, though. Days remaining. One, two, three, okay. Switch faint. Thank you. we do got so much fucking morale from doing this. Oops. Should've used bow instead of attack. Yeah. Hey, wait a minute. Wait, I can still pull this off, no problem. I'll just go with A. Man, Boo's army is absolutely terrible in a tactics game. Jesus. All these war generals and no intelligent generals whatsoever.
Go!
If I could corner someone, I could obliterate them, but... you know, it's kind of hard. Finish this guy off. I'm really enjoying this game though. It has been too long. Even if I'm getting my ass kicked, it's a good kind of getting my ass kicked. Search right.
My lord, the enemy is in that direction.
Oh wait, the sleep doesn't really do anything. Just pushes me away.
We have the advantage. We shall crush the enemy.
Too bad. End up getting it to work now. Eight, nine, ten. Okay. Yeah, I can pull this off. Good. Let's do it. Don't pursue Lingqi, but
let
pursue Kao Kao. Now, here comes some raid. Two, to be exact.
Cowards! You won't escape!
And then Gao Xun will finish you off promptly.
I will seize this chance for glory!
Tao Tao is finished!
Quite impressive, Lu Bu. But you shall soon learn a painful lesson. Victory and defeat are not always determined on the battlefield.
I'm already learning a pretty painful lesson just by playing on advance. Oh, what? Oh, I just need to kick your ass and that'd be the end of it? Oh, no problem then. Here I thought, oh man, Turns out that's not a problem whatsoever. I thought I have to wipe them all out. Very nice. Dare to suggest I live in such a small place? See, Lu Bu is pretty smart. That's a smart suggestion. Yeah, not chances now. Let's see. Too good for the likes of Liu Bei. Are you telling me to do something dishonorable again? Then I realize here that what he just said didn't make any sense. Well, I'm feeling bored at Xiaopi, so let's go and take Xiaopi for herself. I think he kind of meant Xiaopei, but whatever. Xiaopui. But whatever. Three turns. Man. Zheng Fei, Liu Bei. Yuan Shu's listed as enemy. Okay. Objectives. Civilians. Only this guy, huh? Who's he friends with? Not of any consequence. Let's check my army. I can add one more officer. Okay. So let's see. I like to use Zhang Ba, but well, Zhang Ba is hardly friends with much. Spy, visit town. Visit the town a little. These I don't give a shit about. Can we please have some training, huh? General, think of Cao Cao. I like to say he just annoys me, but he's more dangerous than that. See, I'm telling you, man, Liu Bu is actually pretty fucking smart. Chen Gong's intelligence has increased by 2. Actually, all attack could be very useful. For now, let's give that to Zheng Liao. Let's see, Gao Shun. What should Gao Shun have? Flank. Does flank do lower morale? Push enemy one square. You need to have Archer class, as I thought. Pincer. Enemy push forward one square and confused. Ah, that's useful. Let's go with pincer. Galsun's gonna do a lot of pushing and shoving anyway. Hey, do I have enough craft? Zhang Ba is a spot. 6 spaces at a time. say it gave me. Three turns, okay. Oh, now a bigger list. Okay, good. Lingqi doesn't appear until later. Cao Pao. Okay, yeah, there we go. Oops. Friends with just Guan Yu and Zhang Ba. Cao Cao, Gao Xun. Jeez, if it's gonna be like that, I didn't even need to spy or anything. I could just take down Cao Pao right there. Enemy commander. Oh yeah, the only person who is even anything is Cao Pao. Okay. Alright, let's go rip him in half. Where's my strategist? There he is. Hey, what's your movement radius? Far with this.
Go!
And then here comes the most exciting part where I can't seem to move anywhere. Push through the enemy lines then.
Go! Go!
Go right through me, I don't give a shit. Honestly, that just makes it much easier for me to do my job. Okay. You hit me? Well. Let's orchestrate his downfall then. Not quite there yet. In that case, why don't we link this? I stole your tactic. Hey, you can't do that. Okay, let's see. Does attacking him break my link? No, but it does give him loyalty. Okay, I see no reason why Cao Pao would have more intelligence than Zheng Liao, so time to test my theory here. Also, we have no tactics left because yours just got stolen. Now, why don't we attack this guy from the back? It's actually not good that he's sitting there. It kept them chained. Good. Okay, good. My theory was right after all. Probably be attacked by this, this, and this. I really wish I had raid here. Man, this sucks. Why do you have to stand by a river that I can't do anything with? Well, survive. No doubt will turn into a massacre. Well, let's do it. 3, 4, 5. Okay. Succeed this and we got it.
War is cruel, but we shall persevere!
Tukong starts this with a revive. Oh. Then he gets a family bond with
Help Gao Xun. Arrive!
Give them and no chance to respond!
Gao Xun and Tukong actually hated each other.
I will seize this chance for glory!
Rip him apart with that. This guy's finished. To combo 3, and now to combo 4.
Witness great. The power and fury of Zheng Liao's attack!
Will Cao Pao die today? Oh yeah, he definitely died. And here we go, combo 5.
You won't escape!
We lose raid. And here comes combo 6. Charge. Go with that. You die, you die, you get captured. No doubt you'll immediately join me. That was a 6-hit combo. Not to mention you're already friends with Lu Bu to begin with. You've got quite some fire. How about it? Yield to me. Matters have been settled without your death. Muddle's a good tactic to have. Too bad I didn't get to use my spy at all. Oh well. Ooh, a mystic is here. Now, who should visit this mystic? No doubt Lu Bu should visit the mystic. You found me! Very good, very good! What an interesting item. I've got some books! Why the hell would you give Lu Bu books? Does this count against... Oh yeah, this counts against my visit to town. Curses. Well... I don't need your advice, old man. I need training. But some food and drinks does sound great. Hey now, don't freeze, game, please. I didn't save yet. Good. Maybe I should save. Man, an hour 30 already? Psh, I love tactics games, man. Psh, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was just visiting town, weren't I? Listen to me, I am an old man. Therefore, you must listen. Revive, switch. Having an arrow technique isn't too bad, so I can shoot from a little further away. Draws target closer, too, I think. Though, all these were really nice. Is there seriously no other unit types for these people? Oh god, please. Oh, I have our horsemen's. Oh, I suppose Zhang Liao could command foot troops, if you so desire. Though honestly, it's no point in doing so. Weak against bow attack, but strong against cavalry. Oh, I got an item last battle, didn't I? What is this? Change to scare. Adjacent morale lowers. Leadership plus 20. Oh, that is actually very nice. Obviously, I should give it to my boo here. Guess no more river book. tactics damage 150%. Yeah, I can't say no to that. Allied commander attacked. Allied destroyed. All of a sudden, I have two more slots for generals. Go see. That guy I picked up who was absolute garbage can now go into my army and garbage there. And he only uses infantry. Still, having one extra guy will definitely help out with my tactics, even if he is weak as hell as could be. Oh yeah, look at that. Holy shit, dude. What stats does he even have? Still, having him around will at least be able to scare. I don't want to scare people. I just. I'll at least give Galshu my river book, though, so Galshu can travel around the river and all that. You know what? Wait, you'll scare people from me, won't you? Now then, I've done that. Let's go and visit town to get some skills, because I see some people that are desperately in need of skills. Flank, indeed. Charge, ambush. Pursue. Why not? Hey, wait a minute. What I just did was extremely stupid. Why did I do that? I should save my crafts instead of spending them. Alright, let's go and fuck up that Zhang Fei. Let's see, there's a meddling tower just chilling here. There's three depots. Oh, jeez.
You betrayed my brother after he took in and helped a mutt like you! What kind of a man attacks a land in its lord's absence? I thought even dogs had some values. This battle will be over before Liu Bei returns. This time, it will be I who takes him in!
Defeat enemy commander. Special prize, defeat all enemy units. We'll see about that. First things first, let's start huddling together. I'm not gonna charge out there by myself, I screwed. Though I wish I had fire attack now. I should really study the map more before I come out like this. Well. I don't even have enough days to try to get my items. Let's just wrap this up. 6 days to kill. Yeah, this is simply not enough time. Alright, Jack Faye, move over here. Okay, so it just clears up status effects. Keep that in mind. Now's the perfect time to use a revive, though.
War is cruel! But we shall persevere!
Go!
You're one stupid bastard. You will die for that.
Do not die foolishly! Fulfill your duties! Fire!
Ouch. That drew me in. It really seems like anything that isn't 100% seems to fail a lot. I'm gonna take some damage, but I'm gonna have to stand here for now. Horse command. I'll just attack your back and get some morale for this. Okay, now Mr. Horse Commander will get what he deserves. Two, three, four. Let's just go into tactics to use. Four, five. Who's six? Six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, Horse Commander dies. No! No, 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 no! Yeah, that's definitely not 100% chance, I'll have you know. I mean, not 96% chance, I'll have you know. Anything that isn't 100% seems to just fail very often. Okay. Pincer. Rain. Pen. I'm a true man, and what true men do is risk it all.
They're on both flanks! Hands in the rear! There's no way out! Attack!
Time! That confused them. So even if I don't finish him now, he'll be put out of commission. Still have a feeling he's going to die.
We shall assist.
And now an attack from behind.
Go!
Nope. Didn't kill him. Curses. Oh well, my original plan worked out still. That put him out of commission for now. Let's take away his shiny hands.
Go!
Yikes! This guy is going to be a pain in the ass.
Open fire!
Flank him, lose morale, charge.
Go!
Six. Oh man, dude. Fucking advance. I'm like doing a little ticklish damage to people. I like it if this guy disappears now, so let's do it.
Pierce the enemy lines! Fight bravely!
Now, goodbye. Horse commander spins his way to death. Wow. Gotta hate these towers. One, two. I need more tactics, dude. Once I'm encountered with terrains like this, I can't really do anything. For now, at least I'll run past these people. God!
Cowards! You won't escape!
Yep. Did the damage that I wanted. Worst part is that Zhang Liao can't really navigate this very well either. Not gonna order chain. These terrains are absolutely atrocious. Let's shoot Zhang Fei and make sure he can't use his powerful hands. Good.
None of you could beat me in 100 years!
Good. This is actually a good thing. Now Zhang Fei is right behind my lines.
Fire!
Now I just gotta cook up a tactic, chain them all together, and then they will die.
Do not die foolishly! Fulfill your duties!
Too bad about the bonus objective though, but I don't think I'll be able to
go
on today.
The enemy is in that direction!
Ready. All attack is ready. Gosh, so we can see. Go there and poke him real quick. Oh shit! No wait.
My lord,
just switch
there has
over.
Been a
Thank
request
God.
To gather our forces.
Still though, switch is really terrible because now I don't have surrender anymore. Guard. Okay, good. Fortunate that Zhang Liao is still. Piers, charge. 2, 3. Come back. No, cannot. Really risk it with this one. 81% chance, jeez. Can't see shit. Okay, good. That'll trigger. That will trigger pursuit. Let's do it.
Fight bravely!
We'll be breaking enemy camps today! Oh. Trigger double blade. Very nice.
Overwhelm them!
Witness the spirit of a warrior!
Here comes all attack, boost it to 100%. Serves you right. Here comes charge. Good. Taste that.
Pierce the enemy lines!
Now we go with pursuit.
Let no one live!
I seriously need to get Lu Bu in on these. If he does get in on these, he would do so much damage. Ugh. Alright, go home. You guys are finished.
Damn it all! I messed up!
But just you wait.
I'll never forgive or forget what you did! I'll definitely make you pay one day! That's a promise!
You might have to break that promise, though. Victory! Deeds. Lu Bu and Chen Gong barely did anything. Oh, we do. All charge, good. That'll be useful.
Lu Bu defeated Zhang Fei and took control of Sha Pi. Having lost his main base, Liu Bei surrendered to Lu Bu and was placed in charge of defending Xiao Pei. Furthermore, Lu Bu formed an alliance with Yuan Shu in an effort to solidify his position in the Shu province. However,
what's he want? What's he want? Dirty work by using the Han name Cao Cao, you impertinent fool. No reason for us to support Cao Cao. Yuan Shu's height behind his damn name. We can take power. Such stupidity. Put ourselves in that weak Yuan Shu. In other words, remember that an alliance or not, general, your decision. Ha! What should I do? Accept Cao Cao's proposal and attack Yuan Shu, or refuse Cao Cao's proposal? Yes, if I'm that burned proposal he sent, I will not fight at the bidding of Cao Cao. Cao Cao could clean up after himself. Ji Ling has begun to move towards Xiao Pei. Avenge himself. Zhang Liao doesn't really like Yuan Shu, huh? Of course he is. It's the same as one of my lord's vassals. There's a way to keep both of you happy. My troops. There will be a truce, even if I have to shove it down their throats. Man, Lu Bu's gonna come up with something intelligent again. I can't wait. Bei and Ji Ling will catch them and drag them to the peace talks. And then here comes Lu Lingqi, her first appearance. Oh man, this takes me back 12 years, man. Would you want my daughter to go along as well? You want to fight? You? I would get along with the son of a nobody like Yuan Shu? Show the land what that means. Lingqi has entered your service. Xiao Pei. Who's the next targets? Oh, and here comes Lu Bu's theme song for Dynasty Tactics 2. What, two turns? So basically you want me to kick their ass, each of their ass, one turn apiece. And if I fail, I will lose. Oh, thanks. Thanks, game. Thanks, that's just wonderful. Well, let me save real quick. Yeah, I could have sworn I have more turns when I was playing on intermediate. Two turns? Are you serious? If I'm not careful, I could seriously get my ass kicked. Any civilians? Just that one guy. Honestly, it's getting late. Maybe I should stop for now. Oh, no, 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 end turn. Yeah, I already saved, so. Alright, well, let's stop for today. We'll continue tomorrow. Until next time.